Good Sunday morning, starting off partly to mostly cloudy with some showers on the North Shore. Take a look at the current satellite and radar, and as you can see, some rainfall across the North Shore right now, heading into Franklinton and also over toward Bogalusa and Angie this morning. We'll continue to see a little bit of rainfall for the next hour or so. Temperatures are in the low to mid 60s across the area right now, south of the lake and north of the lake, seeing some upper 50s, though, Gulfport and Biloxi and even Slidell in the upper 50s for this morning. We have this front draped across the area. That's why we're seeing that rainfall. And as we go into the afternoon, as front moves a little bit more to the south, we get a little bit of heating. We'll see some more showers. By the late morning, not much happening. By the afternoon, though, we start to see a little bit more rainfall, and that will kind of extend into the evening tonight. And then we get cold behind this front. We're going to drop into the mid to upper 40s overnight. Still that chance to see some light showers in the overnight hours, and that will kind of continue into tomorrow. As you see, that cloud cover sticks around. The rainfall potential for tomorrow afternoon and even tomorrow evening. So tomorrow's percentage around 50 or 60%. And really, we're going to be in this little bit of a rainy pattern for tomorrow, Tuesday, and going into Wednesday, as rain chances really don't start to decrease until we get into Thursday. And it's going to be cold also, as highs to start the week are going to be in the mid to upper 40s. Today, though, low to mid 70s at least behind that front. Now, mostly cloudy and warm with isolated showers possible. South wind at 5 to 10 miles per hour. Now, for tonight, it remains cloudy. Then that front moves through. We drop down into the mid to upper 40s, and it becomes breezy with a north wind at about 10 to 15 miles per hour. 7-day forecast shows 72 for today, then mid to upper 40s tomorrow, Tuesday, and Wednesday with a good shot at some rainfall for each day. Mainly dry for Thursday, slowly warming into next weekend.